In today's tutorial, I'm gonna walk you through how to get your first Bing ad clients. Wait till the end, because I got a money-making strategy that's guaranteed to work for you. Like always, guys, I'm gonna leave all the links down in the description. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, but let's get straight into it. Number one, we need to establish our credibility, and basically by doing this right here, we go out and we get a couple different clients that we can work with on a free basis right here. And we can start managing some accounts and start getting some ad revenue underneath us. So a couple things we're gonna go through and do right here is that if I was you, I would go ahead and head over to Bing, do a couple of searches for plumber, lawyers, any of these type of things like this right here. If we get the local ones, you can basically cherry pick off these right here, and there'd be a lot of people on here. And you'll see that a lot of people are doing this completely wrong. They're not making their ads specific to them. They're not using more specific keyword targeting. A lot of stuff is not happening and not doing what it's supposed to do. So one thing you can go through doing is pick the people that you see that can have projects that can sell, and then offer them for free to go through and manage their account for them. And all they do is pay for the actual money, they pay for the actual ads to run. And then one thing you have to really look into when you're going through and doing this right here, make sure you find people who you actually can convert with and actually you can work with. You don't want to start building out a bad experience and then people basically going through and saying that you don't know what you're not doing. So if you do know how to go through and do this, this is a good strategy to go through and do. Step two, once you go through and you got a couple of clients you're working with, you got them on board, you're showing some conversions for them, and it's starting to seem pretty good. I want you to go ahead and ask them for a testimonial. You want to get a referral, a testimonial from them, video, written form, or for you can talk to your prospect clients in the future, can call them, which is very important as well, because the biggest thing to actually get someone to actually convert as a new client in the future is for them to be able to call someone you already work with or you're working with currently right now, to really go through and actually get a more personal feel and for them to understand that they can trust you with the money they're going to be giving to you. Because a lot of times they might be giving you a couple thousand dollars to, you know, up to $500,000, depending on how big you get. So this is something you really want to worry about too as well. And also too, you're going to really realize that a couple of your clients, if not majority of them, are going to go through and stay with you during this process right here, because you're already showing that you can do some stuff for them and your conversion, and they're going to probably be some of your first clients that you go through and do, which leads us into step three. Step three, you need to bid and bid again and then keep bidding all day. Basically, if this is the biggest thing you do, you don't have any clients, you need to be bidding every single day, all day. And there's a couple sites you can do this on. Freelancer.com, Upwork, you go on People Per Hour, Guru, and also head over to the Warrior Forums. They have a lot of different people looking for work to be done over there. And don't be scared to go through the Indeed, Monster, and Glassdoor. They have tons of freelance projects on there, and these projects actually pay more. And actually seeing that there's actually quite a lot of them in there. Specifically, if you're in the United States or you're trying to work in the United States, these sites work really well for you. You find a lot of pretty nice companies and be able to expand yourself out even more. But then when you go through and do that right there, you want to make sure that you're showing consistent work, having a proposal ready for them. Don't do something that's just already typed up. You got to do some type of section at the very beginning, middle, or some section, add anything they want, any questions they ask into it, but also go through and add a personal note at the very top that makes them understand that you read the actual proposal, basically what they put up there for the job. And also when you submit your resume, make sure you tailor the name of the top of your resume of your profession to exactly the title that they have, and a little information about them too as well in there as well, to really make it more likely for them to be like, oh, the person didn't just blast out 300 resumes. But like I said before, you always gotta keep bidding, and let's go to the next point. Step number three. This right here is probably, I would say this is the secret sauce right here. If you're first starting out and you have some experience, you work in a company for, but you never had any clients before, and you're worrying about how I'm gonna get people to say yes. So if you go onto a lot of different platforms, like such as GoDaddy and these other platforms as well, I'm gonna post a link to it as well, but there has a form where Bing can go through and then you can get Bing ads for basically your different clients, and you can offer them, so when they sign up, so basically you sign up to a GoDaddy account, something that's very cheap, like a couple dollars, and then you can get $150 on Bing ads. Actually ad for them, and then you tell them that they don't have to pay for anything. You'll give them the first $150 in ads for free, and they don't have to, only thing they have to pay for is stuff after that if they decide to go on with you. So basically you give them $150, but you're not really giving them, just paying a couple dollars that you pay to actually get this ad credit from GoDaddy or any of the other sites right here, which I'll link down below too as well. And this right here really helps you to go through and get those first clients, because most times there's no reason for them not to do it. They don't lose anything. And the only thing, that bad thing that can possibly happen for them, is that you just don't make any sales. So it's a win-win situation for them. So this is really good. A lot of people don't use this right here. It's a good way to get a lot of local businesses that have never even gone through and used Bing, and on Bing tool as well, since it's a lot cheaper than Google AdWords, you can get a lot more out of it. It's very interesting. A lot of people are not doing it as a strategy, I think, and I've used before, that really helps you and build out your client list as well.